The campaign in Romagna goes so splendidly. Various regimenti have already been sent home.
They're talking about war. How lame is that? I don't come to Rome to hear about war. I came to Rome to live, to thrive. Wait. I did come here to talk about war, but not with you guys. Not with the regular standard civil citizens of this place who don't even know that the assassins and Templars exist. That is a whole other matter entirely. Now, what am I doing up here? I guess I'm climbing up. Cool. I'm ready to go. I'm gonna get this viewpoint. Oh, whoa. Holy crap. Okay. Right. Hi, sync point. Yay! I got this map updated. Sup? Hi, Moon. Wow, Moon, you are going fast. Like, really fast. Huh. That is interesting. It's just like a... If the moon moved that fast in the sky... In the night sky... I'd be very, very intrigued. It actually does move really fast. It just, in relative distance to us, it doesn't seem like it. But it's moving at hundreds of thousands of... Okay, maybe not. It's moving really fast, though, in terms of planets. Dude, the Earth is going at a really fast pace. But compared to us, compared to it, not so much, because we're on top of it. That's the one thing you gotta remember when you're thinking about space. Everything is whizzing along at incredibly fast speeds. Holy crap. Just saying. We go around the entire the solar system in a giant circle in like... Yeah. Whatever. Alright. So I'm gonna assume that the Borgia Tower that controls this area is that Borgia Tower over there. So let's go ahead and knock that out. I know I said I was going to do the courtesan assignment, but that kind of changed when I just walked away without any forethought. Although, by the way, I must comment that I am very happy there are not that many guards in the way. Usually there's like hundreds of them, but now over here, not so many. What would you say? I'm yourself this way. I'm not shaming myself, good sir. I'm just checking out what's going on. I can throw some money if I want, but I'm not going to do that because that's silly. Alright. Let's find a way around. Ooh, a flag! Okay. Where is this guy, anyways? The guy that I have to kill? I don't even know. I'll find him. I just have to make my way across the rooftops, killing anybody who happens to be along the way. Ah, there he is. Now the question is there anyone in the way to stop me from killing him? There's that dude right there. Sup? None of that. Ooh, there's one right there too. Bang! And with that, there should be one last archer on the rooftops that would attempt to stop me from my actions. Uh-oh. Can I get down fast enough to stop this dude from going anywhere? Yeah! Yes! Oh, you guys are trying to just... Okay, that's cute. These guys don't want to fight me at all because I just killed their Borgia captain. That's just amusing. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I was going to kill the freaking pickpocket. I just said that no one's getting away from me, and you're proving me wrong. Oh, well. And also, ooh, I messed that long lance dick up. Ah, I'm so brutal. I don't even know why I do the gunshot thing, but I do, and it's beautiful. Okay. Let's go ahead and climb up this building. Shut up, birds. The birds are all like, caw, 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 we're birds, caw. Birds, no. Birds, stop. Really not supposed to be here, especially because of how much death is going on. I just shot a dude while stabbing him. Not that you birds can comprehend the level of fucked up that is, but get out of here, man. You know what? You know what? Ezio's got a good point. Burning the towers is a good way to get the birds the hell away from here. Because if I was a bird, I'd be smart enough to realize, oh shit, this tower's exploding. Let me just glide away, because I'm a bird. Because I'm a bird, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Whoosh.
The water.
The water is so good. All right, let's burn this tower. I'm drinking water while setting fire to this place and blowing it up. Yay.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. They turn around while they're...
No, wait, no. I forgot the lyrics. Why do I always forget the lyrics to songs? I should just write them down in a book and just go, songs that I could sing one day. And then I will flip the book open and I'll just read it off and be like, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. And be like really fucking awesome at singing it, except different songs. Not just row your boat. Yeah. I'd love that. Just pull out the singing book. The book of many lyrics!
One day. One day I will. Yes.
Although it's more than okay if I don't do it ever, because I'm not a musician. I don't need to write no books. You crazy? Shoot. Anyways, what's going on over here? What am I missing out on? There is so much of this map that we need to explore. Oh my god. And then even more of it that we need to buy stuff on? You know what? I'm gonna get the three missions over here so I can unlock all the guilds, and then I'm just gonna spend like a whole session gathering and getting every single possible building that we can, unlocking all the aqueducts, because that sounds like a fine idea to me. So what we need to do is go ahead and mark one of these on the map. I'm gonna go for this one over here because it is the closest, and thankfully I do have a horse. Come on, horsey, we gotta ride. Wah! To the Thieves Guild, I think that's going to be. I don't actually know if that's a Thieves Guild or not. It does not matter. Eventually we will get to places somewhere. Excuse me, people. I've got people to see, talk to, and people to kill also. You know, it's funny that, like, the courtesan seem like the more ally-ish of the people. The thieves don't even talk to us, and... Well, who else did we wanted? We wanted the Thieves Guild, the courtesans, and I guess the mercs of the city. I'm not sure, but... Ooh! Guys! Guys! It's a Borgia Tower! I don't want to pass this opportunity up. Ooh. Oh. Hey, dude! How's it going? Oh, that's how it's going. That's cool. Go, go! You really shouldn't climb this tower, bro. Bro, you shouldn't climb this tower. Oh, I warned him. You can't say I didn't. I was like, you shouldn't go up this tower. And he was just like, shut up. You're an intruder. I don't gotta listen to you. And that's why he's dead. All right. Now, where you going? Well, I need to just shoot you because you're gonna get in the way. All right, that dude right there. I gotta stab the shit out of him. I could just go to the very edge and jump assassination. Wah! I win. Oh shit! Big dude. Two big dudes. Oh crap! Ah! I'm gonna use my executions to lead all the way up to those people. And no! Ah! The good news is, I can just do this. Disarm, baby! Oh, no. Please? No! Damn it! No! I do not want to die. No! You guys suck! Oh! Here it goes! That's how it begins! I start the freaking things and... Oh, awesome. Alright, you know what I want to do? I want to knock a couple people into the... Oh. Hey! Ow. Hey, don't do that. Ah! Ah! Stop that, damn it! Whoop! Dodge! Whack! Whack! Whoop! Dodge! Whack! Whack! More dodge! More whack! More killing! Ha ha! Okay. As I was saying, I want to knock some of these guys into the stands because, hey! Fuck you! That's why! Aww. Hey! Oh! Sir, I have to ask you to refrain from those actions. I just want to grab you and throw you into the... I just want to throw him into the object! Is that so much to ask for? Ow! I am obeying the law. I'm just trying to... Okay, that's it. You're dead. That's for being an asshole. And you... Die! You guys are paying for my medicine. You know that? No, you don't. Because you're dead. Because you're assholes. Speaking of someone to heal me. Hi. Hey, Doc. Here, I need you to use this money that I just looted from those guys' body to heal me. Thank you. Thank you very much. And apothecary supplies. We're actually full on those. Investments. Expected earnings, 1,215. Risk factor, safe. Okay. I'm all right with this. I gotta get the Borgia Tower, which is right there. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm getting the Borgia Tower. You ready for this? Because I'm ready. So I think one of the ways that I can do some of the challenges for that courtesan board, and there's probably going to be challenges for the thieves and the mercs, is... I know the blend spot one's going to be a little bit tricky, but if I put enemies, or if I put dead enemy bodies near the cover or the blend spot, I think it could do well. Like, not people blend spots, because people blend spots tend to run away when you put dead bodies next to them. Like, the people at the benches, if you stuck a dead body in front of them, they wouldn't just sit there and be like,
I wonder if we should throw out the rotting vegetables tonight. Hey, a dead body! That reminds me of the rotting vegetables. Ugh.
No, he'd get the fuck out of there. Especially if he was thinking about rotting vegetables.
Look at it, Batman!
Whoosh.
Yay. So are these two still... Nope, they're gone. That's what I thought. All right, I'm going to go ahead and start buying some of the things around here. Oh, they have horse stables. That's cute.
Horse stable.
Rome's income increased to 2,867 every 20 minutes. Man, that seems like such a small amount when I had like 10,000 or 11,000, 12,000 by the end of the game. Assassin's Creed 2. Yeah. Oh well, there's not much you can do. The entire fucking villa was destroyed, pretty much. Okay, now where is a stand that I could throw you people into? Aha! There's something! I could throw you guys into it! Punch! Ow! Whoa! Dude! Ow! Don't do that! Hey, the thieves are running over to help me! That's cool. Dodge! And no, dodge! Dodge and grab. That's what I gotta do. Yeah! Wow, you're supposed to die when I throw you into the stand like this. Come on! What the f- Die! Damn it! You're supposed to die when I do that! God damn it! No! You're an asshole! You're supposed to die! You stupid dick! And what do you think you're doing? Ow! Oh, you're so fucked. Come on, bro. Yeah! Ah! Oh, man. It's just you and me. Mano a mano. Hooah! Dodge! Ooh! You want to challenge me, Ezio Auditore? Toro, bitch. Toro. Oh, got me that time. Very, very intriguing. Yeah! Counter grab, counter grab, counter grab. You're on a horse, I'm on the ground, and I am just gonna have to get warmed up. Attack me, bro. Oh no, I can't do the same thing. You're on the horse. Uh-oh. Ow. How about this? Yeah! That's not what they did! Oh crap! I'm trying to knock him down, bro. I have one knife left. One last throwing knife. I will make it count. The fuck was that? Oh.
You want a dead man.
That's cool. All right. There we go. Yeah, dodge. So how do you like Mask? You don't like Mask? Good, because you're going to completely miss him. Come on. Come on. This guy's providing me a little bit of issues. Where are you going? Hey, no, you're not supposed to do that, you cheater. Cut. Ow! What an asshole. Just shoot your fucking horse. I'm gonna kill that horse, and you're gonna feel really bad for making me do it. Dick! Ow! Haha! Punk! Alright, here we go! Throw! You know, this is not working out as intended. We're just gonna kill him. It wasn't worth it. It just wasn't worth it at that point. I don't know why the stands don't get destroyed anymore. It's like they decided, you know what? We're gonna reinforce all of our stands with, like, indestructible wood. Which sucks, because, come on, they were perfectly viable things before. I could use them in the last game, I think. Oh well. We're just gonna buy the rest of the little things around here, like the bank and the tailor. A tailor! A tailor! I can go to the tailor and see what I can do. Why is someone saying help? Are you being robbed? Or are you just screaming because of the dead bodies? I think she's just screaming because of the dead bodies. Oops. Alright, withdraw money. Here we go. Yay, money! I like money. Do, 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 do. I like money. All right, Taylor.
A sash of finest.
Heavy smith, large enough to allow two-handed weapons to be carried around permanently. Ooh, that's cool. And then the other one is smoke bomb pouch, unlock smoke bombs. Aw, I just barely, aw. I don't have the money for it because I bought the place. Ugh. Ooh, I can, aw. That's cool. Okay, I can dye my cape now because it's just kind of like this random element on my back. That's cool. And I can also make my assassin outfit in a completely different color. Look at that, Tuscan Emerald. I like green. Although I kind of like this Tuscan Ember because it's got a little bit of the gray and then the green tinge rather than just complete gray. But Tuscan Emerald, I'm buying Tuscan Emerald. I like green.
I'm more coming in soon.
Don't be a Whoa, look arrow. At me, I'm so cool. Okay, I need a cape to match it. So I have a green thing, so I shall buy. This one.
Remember to visit me often.
Yes! That works out perfectly. It's green, yellow, and my outfit's green, yellow. Woohoo! I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. All right. Let me go ahead and purchase this painting guy over here. If he sees, he buys or sells anything good. Art merchant. All right. That's a little bit more of a respectable name than painting guy. All right. Art merchant. What do you have for me?
Look at this.
Paintings. You have paintings from me, art merchant. What am I going to use them for? The fucking, I'll buy the paintings later. I guess I use them for the, assassino place. The assassin area that we have. Faction building. No. I don't know what those do. What does faction buildings do? Do I completely relocate the people and stuff? Or do... I don't know. I'm not going to make any decisions about that until later. I totally killed a dude without them even knowing. Yeah! When in some areas liberated from Borgia influence, some citizens will fight beside you. Yee, so they're vigilantes. They're not thieves. All right. Yeah! Excuse me! Hold up, I gotta punch him. Yeah. Alright. Throwing! Oh, that didn't work. I need you to get into the stall! Damn it! Why won't you die? Guys, I just beat up the guards. Why are you going to ask for more of them? Gods, this guy just killed a bunch of you. You should run over here and be killed by him too. Oh, I see what you're doing there. You sly little citizens. You're trying to show concern at the same time. You're trying to get them killed. You know they're not going to win against me. I fought an entire armies before. Actually, wait. The last time I fought an army, my village got destroyed. You don't know that, though. Whatever. Heralds. Okay, that's a herald. He does talking and stuff. That's cool. Alright. So where am I? I am relative distance to this area. Okay. What is a Terme de... I don't know what that is. Interesting. I'm going to go to this tunnel entrance because it is a quick travel point, and then I'm going to go over to this Borgia tower... And then finally, head over to this memory start. And then this other tunnel entrance. Because tunnel entrances are awesome! Seriously, bro, if you don't use tunnel entrances in this game, once I have all of them bought, it'll be like, oh, I have to go to that side of the city? Okay. Unless I'm in the middle of a mission, in which case I can't do it because it'd abort the mission. Wait, what? No. I was trying to climb up. Oh, well. I can still do it. Look at that. Hey. And I can call my horse up here. Or not. All right, fine. Never mind. I'll just walk. There we go. As soon as I spawn and get him off screen, I am more than capable of just spawning him around me. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Okay, that's a giant wall of no. Fine. I'll get it later then. This Borgia Tower, on the other hand, is mine for the taking. Now. Yeah. Warning, restricted area. Uh-huh, that's cool. Oh, come on! What? How? One of the guys is back here. Game, You're starting to do that thing where you're really restrictive towards my actions, and it's really I don't like it when you do that. Okay. Oh well, I'm assuming he just doesn't want me to go to the Borgia Tower, and there is a bunch of area over here for me to explore, without running into the barrier. Right? Yeah. See, there we go. Okay. Well, while I'm over here, might as well get this loot box. Yeah, red jasper. I don't know what that does, but whatever. Can I get up top, please? Is there any way for me to go all the way up to the top of this area anymore? No? Please? Game, why? Why you do this to me, babe? You're being mean to me. I just want to go. No, I don't want to fall. Oh, shit. This sucks. Oh, well. This looks like an area I can chill out in. All right. Okay. Up. Whee! Of course, everyone's going to be mad at me because I'm in the middle of contested territory and I can't do anything about it. Oh, well. Screw you, assholes. I'm going to town. Woo! I want them caught. Now! You're not catching me, broski. I've got a missionary to go to. Oh, you killed my horse. Oh, you slashed my horse. Dick. No, horse, come back. No, horsey, calm down, horsey. Ow, horsey. Damn it, horsey, this is your fault. Fine, I'll kill every single one of you. Oh, 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 you little cocksucker. You're dead first. Along with the next Lance dude. Any Lance dudes are the ones I kill. And I don't have any problem just shooting those who simply ride on horses. All right. No. Okay, that was a little super brutal. I just said no, and I whacked my hands against his head. Lol. The good news is, hey, I'm getting bullets. I like when I get my bullets replaced. Yay! I totally could have gotten that heavy sheath thing and gotten two items permanently, and then I could just be like, oh, look, people that are long distance. Stab. Oh. I wanted to poke him, not fucking shove my spear all the way through his face. That's what she said. Oh, God. Just stop now. What am I doing over here? I want to talk to the Thieves Guild, I suppose. Is it the Thieves Guild? I don't know. I wonder if these guys will make me attack the Borgia Tower to release them from the influence, because it seems like they're in it, right? What's going on here, guys?
Ezio Auditore!
Ah, Bartimello! Bartimello!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Bartiomello. Bartiemo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife.
Wife?
Pantasilea! Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Whoa!
Ah, here she is.
You've got a surprisingly tame-looking wife.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How goes the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
He still has Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We have been attacked on both sides.
Mm-hmm.
Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Well, she's nice. Okay. Between a rock and a hard place, eliminate the Borgia captain sending his troops to attack the barracks so the mercenaries can focus entirely on the French assault. Full synchronization, kill only the Borgia captain. Aw, game. That is just so unproductive. Okay. All right. Who's the Borgia captain? Ah. You got it then!
Come on, stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
Okay. I win! That was easy! Good job! Ooh! Yay! Okay, now I can kill the tower! Finally! Ow, I've broken my legs. But not really. It would have broken my legs though. I'm pretty sure that should have broken my legs. semantics, whatever. We're just going to climb this tower and blow it up, along with getting the viewpoints, because viewpoints are relatively really awesome. Okay, no killing anybody else. As tempting as it is at all times ever to do so, we cannot. No, sir. Now, what are we doing over here? I've got to find a way up. I suppose it is over on this side. Okay, all right. No? Yes? Maybe? Possibly? Come on. Throw me a bone here, game. There we go. Yeah! Progress! I'm climbing this tower for the good of all missions everywhere. Up! And more up! And finally, until we've ascended to the stars above. Wait. That doesn't sound right. Finally, we've ascended to the tower and set it on fire!
Yeah.
Birds! You know what? Whatever. Look at all the birds in the distance. It's actually kind of cool that you can see that. I don't usually pay attention to things that are really far in the distance, though, so it's kind of wasted on someone like me. But for the people that don't, look at that. You can see all the towers in the distance that have birds circling around them. Even the one all the way on that left that's, like, directly to the right of the Colosseum. Look at that. You can see little tiny specks of birds. That's not really so much draw distance, but just like, hey, we're going to render some sprites of birds still going around that place. That's cool, you know? All right. Oh, you've got to be shitting me! Motherfucker. You know what time that is? Fucking walk of shame jump cut.